De Canadese Miriam Theus won al verschillende prijzen voor haar boeken Galgenliefde en Uit een goed nest. Haar nieuwste roman, De familie Troutman, heeft ook al een literatuurprijs gewonnen en verschijnt nu in het Nederlands. Het is een tragicomisch roman over een ontwricht gezin dat een roadtrip onderneemt.
I had always wanted to write a road story, and I had just never really known how to do that, who the characters would be and the reason for, you know, for why they would be on the road. I wrote other books instead, but that idea of the road story had always stuck with me. I went on a lot of road trips with my family, with my own kids, with my, you know, when I was a kid, and it was always something that that I loved. The pacing, the rhythm of the road, the sort of the unknowingness of the road, everything changing, the people that you meet along the way. I just thought it would make for a great story. The landscape is changing for the characters, literally, but it's also changing, you know, and their inner landscape is changing in that they have to figure out a way of being together. An 11-year-old girl, 15-year-old boy, and their aunt, and they're dealing with a lot of difficult things and trying to figure out, you know, just how they fit into each other's lives. And so I guess, you know, the road takes them from one place to the next in the same way that their experiences do, or that their own thinking, their own thoughts, and their own problems do. I guess one of the questions that I had in my mind when I was writing the book was this question of who do we have? You know, who are the people that we love in this world, and how do we love them? You know, what are we supposed to do, you know, with people that are, you know, that are vulnerable, that are suffering, or not, you know, just simply the people that we love, and how do we love them? And that was the question that I wanted people to ask for themselves, you know, and there's also the issue of mental illness within the book. The sister, the kid's mother, you know, has suffered a real complete breakdown and has been hospitalized, and that's something that, you know, I wanted people to reflect on too, just in terms of the nature of the illness and how it can, you know, really, really be destructive. In the real world outside of a novel, I'm not sure that a road trip would solve problems, but I'm sure that it would, you know, create problems. And sometimes, because traveling with, you know, with the people in a small and close place is always sort of, you know, tense. But it's kind of great at the same time, because it just brings out, I don't know, it just brings out honesty and clarity often.